first of all, Meisha's not a flyweight. Second of all, Meisha's not known for her hands.
Yeah.
So just because you outstruck a wrestler who's known for being somebody who wants to get the fight to the ground, maybe it makes you look better than what you really are.
Because Meisha's best chance of winning, her wrestling and her jiu-jitsu has been her bread and butter. It's never been her hands. But Lauren was too big and strong for her to take down and control like that.